Welcome back to Little Nightmares. This is chapter 2, I think. And we are on a ship, I also think. Again, many stairs. This reminds me of Chihiro and the Witches. There's a scene with many stairs. She's falling down. Let me see. Do I have to? Let's just see what we have here. Nothing, I think. Let's go down and check. I don't know. Okay, let's go up then. Okay, this is definitely the place I have to go, because I can't go back down. So let us take the downstairs first. Okay. I knew I would fall. It's so hard to steer. If I just take it too little to the left or right, I can't see it. Okay, where am I? Oh, then I spawn here. Oh my god, you're kidding me. Of course I do. Can I open? I can move it. Okay. Where do I have to move it? Over there! Oh, that's a large table. A high table. I can just open. Let's see what the switch do. Oh. What is that? Do I have to climb all of that? Let me go in here and check. Oh, it's locked. Okay, I can't climb this. Really? Do we have something behind the door? Not really. Okay, I guess we have to do a big climb. Yay! Oh, I just do this. I thought I had to pull all the drawers out. Damn, so high! Is that the long-armed man thing? It's a room. I guess I have to jump over here. Yeah. And on up. Why? Fuck. Ah, there's the key! And I just looked on the picture on the wall. It is the long armed man's room. Can I. Oh. That's. I'm impressed of myself. Found you. I found the key. Maybe I can throw it up there. Ah! Put it in. Open. Oh, a monkey. Oh, it makes noises. Maybe it's a decoy. I have to press that. How do I do that? Also climb this. Yeah, I need to throw it, but can I throw it up there? Oh, I could. You're coming with me. You're my new toy. Ah, there's the... Let's throw it again. Come on. No, dude, you... Okay. Right there. Here, maybe? I just stuck closer. I love your monkey. Oh, what's going on? She's I'm stuck. I can't do anything. Oh, I'm hungry again. You're still coming with me. It's not nice to be hungry like that. Someone give me a Snickers. Oh, they want me to eat that? It's a trap. What if I throw it in there? Okay, let's... It's just a trap, I know. Oh, looks like it was the long-armed man. Game over. I don't know. Yeah, wake up, open. Ah. Easy. Where's my monkey? Maybe he took my monkey in the other cage. I don't know. Is there anything in here? I can't really see. What is it? Whatever you are, you're coming with me. So I can use you to open this, I think. Wait, is it too far away? Not one of these. Can I swing? Oh, perfect. No shit, that's what I'm doing now. Wait, do I have to climb this one? There's someone walking close. Oh. Well, he can't see, so we just sneak. Oh, he can smell? Disgusting hands. So you can smell me, so what do I do about that? Can't do anything here. Get in. I'm just in the cage. Hatman. Open the door, please. Oh, I have to go through the hole. Keep cutting your... what is it? Bread? Just turn around. Oh! I have a feeling he's coming. Well, there's shoes here. Do I have to walk on this? No. I have to do something with this. I think. No? Throwing a shoe won't help me. I tried to go on top here, but I can't. Wait, maybe I have to, okay, I think I know now. Wait, this is like, it belongs on, oh, I'm stupid, it belongs in this. Ah! I can't get up. Damn, it's so fucking. Oh, get goosebumps. It's so. Oh, freaky. Is that food or a shoe? Oh, shoes. How did they get a suitcase down here? Crouch. Let's see, more shoes, not my size, too big. Oh. What are you? Shoe monster. Do I go over there? Can I go over there? Come on. I think I have to make a big jump and run. Come on. Let me get away from her shoe monsters, I hate them. So many creepy things. Ah! I'm not holding right on my controller. Come on, climb it! Don't reach up here. I should have hidden that. I'm stupid. I'm dead. Fucking farting at me. It sounded like he farted when he took me. Okay, so where do I have to make the run again? It looks like I have to. Let's just run. I hope this is good enough. I could probably have run before, but I was like, I didn't expect that door to open. I thought it was the lift. follow those. Light. I feel like I'm missing something here. Oh, I think I know. We have to use this. Wait, what? I have a feeling that he can just take his arm down here. Reach for me. He's a toy maker, maybe? I don't know. Okay, so what am I doing? Oh, I can climb on up here, I think. Get the fuck down again! Ah, no, we used a monkey. Yeah, okay. Okay, I got it. And... sorry, monkey. Yeah, go in there. Okay, what do I do? Oh, fuck! Shit. Oh, where is he going? I didn't know I could walk into the monkey and make noise. Okay, what is this? Oh, I have to crouch. Oh, I feel like his arms is getting longer and longer. Can I just push this? What is that? You bitch! I didn't know you could walk around! Damn, okay, I guess I have to walk in. Ah. We're all the way back here. Just go inside again, yeah. It's like he's so sad, he can't get me, so he plays with toys. And we grab you. Bye. Oh, fuck. I guess I need to hit the monkey. And also, I was running, I thought I was crouching, so that's my fault. Again. Maybe I also need to throw it a bit further. What the fuck was that light? Okay, so I guess I'm just doing what I did the first time, running into the monkeys. Maybe throw the monkey further away also. Maybe that would help. I don't know why this part is so hard now. It was so easy to begin with. Come here. And we throw you all the way over there. Clap, 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 clap. Okay, so now I don't want to fail. It's not hard to do this, but it's just annoying to do the same thing again. I can't see. Oh my god, that scared me. So we go in and let's just run in fast and see where to hide. What can I do about that? I can't do anything. Oh, at least I spawn here. Okay, there must be something I can do. A broomstick. I can't see myself. He's probably gonna find me anyway. I think I'm doing it wrong. No? Okay, he don't like clocks. Where are you going? If you don't like it, then go away. Okay, so when it goes, Maybe I have to run past him, but... I can't see what's... Okay, next time I run. Let's see. Guess I have to pick a thing. But why can't he smell me? I'm just a shoe. Ah! Ring, ring, ring the bells. I don't like this, but I guess I'm safe. Okay, I guess I have to climb this and jump on the books, or just... Oh, can we kill him with the piano? Damn, it's... that's a library. Why do you keep creeping around? Okay, I need something to spin the wheel. Maybe it's because I used the light. Are you gonna walk far, far away? What are you doing? Oh, he's putting book on place. This is kind of nice. Do I need to remember a way out? I am dead, I am dead. No one is here. I shouldn't have jumped down. Oh, there's the handle. But how do I... Ah, I guess I just have to... Oh, really? It don't tell me it's stuck there. No. How do I... Was there anything else I could use? I have to use this. Oh, I can just turn the TV on, I guess. You like TV? So do I. He likes singing. Where am I? I walked into the chair. Oh fuck. Let's put you over there. Everything is fine as long as the TV is going, I think. Oh, I can turn on the slide. Why isn't he chasing me? It's kind of weird. I feel like this should be where he chased me. Now I can't remember what the handle is for. This, okay. Huh. Ah! Wait, okay, I have to pull this. don't get heated, steam it, I don't know. What the f- What? I didn't know that. Just swinging out. Hello! Whoa. Oh, really? I have to do this? Well, I guess this is my fault. I rushed. Come on, push it. Take it. And... climb, climb, climb. Take it. Drag it. No, no. Don't. Okay, don't let go. Now I can. The camera angle is so good. Are really nice in this game. So is the graphic, I think. Can I bite his finger? And go up there, yeah. I was gonna say the puzzles are easy, but I don't really mind that because it's the characters and the whole atmosphere is so nice. Okay, gonna run. Should I run? I don't know. Ah, come on. I was through, but he has long arms. And I have short legs. Like him. Oh, I made it. Okay, I feel like I have to pull the cage under the door. I wasn't ready. Okay, this can be tricky. Maybe I'm wrong. But I can't see what else. So you go up there. Oh fuck. It's so annoying because okay. What if I'm standing here? And then we take it. I'm lost. can move all I want. What am I doing wrong? When I'm pulling, I don't feel anything happens. Maybe I just have to avoid the arms as long as I can. Because it looks like the cage is getting weaker and weaker. No, I feel like I have to do something. Oh, well, I was right. Okay. So when you are reaching out again? Huh? Okay, not now. Then I go over here. There we go. Oh, okay. Ah! Ah, you fucker! Oh my god, that was creepy. Now I don't have any arms, now he can't grab me, that's good. So I was right, I was just a bit slow to do it. Did it wrong, okay, let's move on. Come on, go in. It must be soon over chapter 2. Oh, we are done with chapter 2. I think so, because now we are on a longer loading screen, so yeah, that was chapter 2, I like it. I like the game so far, I really do.